Hello guys, and welcome back to, I think, is one of the final parts of this Division playthrough. How's it going?
I'm Joseph Blinger.
Right, let's go, shall we? We got to talk to Jessica, Roy, and Faye in the base. Look at that, 80 and 70. Right, we almost good here. Let's go, shall we? So we're going to be doing a general assembly first, and then any side missions after. I thought I'd do it first because,
Here are my prayers.
I know a lot of YouTubers, you know, they like to see the mission first, so I'll do that. Let's stock up first. Wow, look at all the ammo. Right, let's talk to Faye. Right, let's go.
You've done some impressive work, Agent. The only thing that's made being stuck in here bearable is knowing that you were out there doing the job that I can't. The city's starting to pick itself up off the pavement. You can see it in people's eyes. They're finally starting to think about something besides dying. They don't even know. The worst is still out there. Colonel Bliss's boys have proven more resilient than a swarm of cockroaches. You've hurt them, but they've still got the resources to terrorize this city on a massive scale. They fortified the United Nations complex, and they've got Chernenko, the Russian virologist that Amherst was working with. Now they're holding him prisoner there. Fascists in the seat of international peace and security. Funny guy, that Bliss. At this point, it's clear the LMB was involved with whatever happened to the first wave, and we know now that at least one agent was actively working with Bliss. We thought the Last Man Battalion was scary enough, but if they've got access to Division Tech or Intel, they could completely destroy everything we've been working toward. Hey. We both know what needs to happen now. You need to find a way into the UN and deal with Bliss once and for all. It's not fair to put this all on you, but Fair died weeks ago. Go get him, Agent.
Alright, so that's her sorted out. Let's go talk to the others, shall we?
Nice to know the Agent, leaders out of the picture.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on green poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Amherst still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please.
Right, let's talk to Roy, and then we'll do some upgrades. Actually, let's do some upgrades first, and then we'll talk to Roy. Makes sense while we're here. So, we've got 1,000 of... Wow, okay, look at that. Almost to the top. So, this is... okay, protective measures. Oh, that's a pretty good one. But this is a huge one. Yeah, I think I'll do this one first.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Right. We'll take a look at those soon. Because this one is not that far away to go, but I really want to have this one because, you know, we have one, you know, plus one for the contamination areas, and I know that a couple of missions we weren't able to do. So, good. That's
great. That's sorted. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Yes, we can. Right, let's go upstairs. I think he's in the next room, but let's do this as well while we're here. Same thing with this one. Division tech. Right. Convert division tech into other materials. Yeah, not so much that one, but let's see. Yep, see, look at that. That's a much better one. I need it for the sticky bomb mods. Right, let's do that one, and then we'll do this one last, because we're not that far away, really. Let's take a look. Yeah, look at that. We're not that far from the top. I mean, that can all be done, you know, even in this video, maybe. We'll see. Right, who we gotta talk to right here? He's around here somewhere. Recharge.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
Okay, where is Roy at? Let's take a look. Yeah, I'm not sure where he's sitting right now. To be honest, I thought that was Roy. He could actually be downstairs. Let's take a look. Yeah, it could be in this unit, but let's take a look here. Let's upgrade this. We got quite a lot for this one.
Look, you got a minute. We're really getting somewhere.
Yep, I think that's him. I think we just heard him. Right, so we've got 1380. Yeah, we're all pretty close to the top. So you got a barracks here. Increase XP gained. That's nope that. Right. Well, that's pretty good. Unlocks a dark zone, fund purchases in the base of operations. We haven't got that much there. It's a ballistic shield. What's this one here? Suppress a hostile to increase headshot damage by 25 to... Oh, right. Okay. Well, this one's not that much. So we're going to go ahead and do the barracks.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
I gotta let it load first, and then shooting range. Nice. So everything is where it should be. Here he is. Right, everything's at 90%. So yeah, we're almost at 100% for everything. Let's go talk to Roy.
Oh, look who it is.
Hey, hey. It's the conquering hero.
Gotta say, I didn't think anybody could pull off what we asked you to do. Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF was able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block, getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough back padding for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Hey. You got skills, pal.
They pay the bills, son. They pay the bills. Right. Okay, so we're all, scavenger crate. Oh, cool. Okay, what's up, doggy? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sell some things and free up my items, and then yeah. So I'll transition to when I finish. So I'll see you in a second. Right, welcome back to that little transition. We just had to go to another safe house because what we're gonna do is, as you see on the right there, that's our main mission now. But we're gonna go to this safe house here, but we actually can't unlock it yet because we can't actually get there. So what we're gonna do is travel, unlock this, and then we'll go to our main. It's always good to have that under our belt just in case. Because we need a fast point of travel anyway, just for future references. So, 3 kilometers. No transition here, really. I'm just going to... we're going to obviously find some encounters and things like that, but... if anyone stops us on the way, we're going to kick some ass. I've got the turret as well as my... as one of my sides. I've got rid of the seeker mines because... the turret can deal with electronic damage, which is good, and it's also a huge distraction. The mines, what do you want? Medikit?
So ugh. Many others just ignored me.
Yeah, because all you gave them was gloves, bitch. Seriously. Right. Like I said, anyone that stops me, I'll do that. I've got a new vent breaker on this one as well, so this one's gonna be a beast. As you can see, my ass gets handed to me, but I still damage quite a lot. See this turret here as well, it deals with, deals with no one. Damn it. Bitch, what you got? Nothing I want. Okay, let's just resume, shall we? I would put the suppressor on a sniper, but it just sounds too good. Alright, look at that, not even that far away. Turned out well. Is that your head? Yes, it is. GFT support. Nah, we're not doing you, sir. We got our own things to do. Trace of agent. Ugh, so many things to do. so many people, so many enemies. Where is your hit? There it go. Yeah, a lot of people don't want me to get there. Save me the bullet. Just diving in and out. Right, so we're almost here. Firewall. We got a mission to hand in here as well, so some extra XP is good. I think there's an achievement as well for
now entering a safe area.
Unlocking all the safe areas. I'm not sure. We may find out today. We may do. Alright, stash. Don't have anything in a stash. Just have a look around. Restock. Might as well. Since that bitch stole my fucking medikit.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Best gear.
You're gonna like what you see.
Hybrid mask.
Hey,
no,
I've
already got a good mask. Find agents. Trying to look for that board. Oh, here we are. This is where we're meant to be. Hostage rescue, water supply. See, those are ones that are going to bring up to 100%. This is why you need to always unlock these. Side mission. And where is the officer in charge here?
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
And that ain't the way the world works, and it ain't Ebola or Marburg.
It's usually here we are.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it.
Sergeant Belden.
Before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep.
Right. Obviously, we updated ourselves with the area now. We're all good.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Let's head over to our special mission, shall we?
Dagger, over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand...
Missing persons. Right, there is a... It was a side mission, wasn't it? It was the, Stronghold. Hostage rescue. Encounter. There it is. We're gonna do that after the main mission. But, let's just progress, shall we?
Over.
I read you. So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's going to pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up...
What is with those LMB people?
What did
now
you just do?
Now they're acting like some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood.
This place is
not if you have anything to say about it.
Grenade's gonna...
What did you drop? For a loud vent break. I just bought one of these as well.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Okay, I need to stop that transition.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got a confirmed...
What is with those LMB people?
So, this is the big one.
There we go.
LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.
Alright. Yeah, I like to listen to the, so you know what they're saying. It's bad that the dialogue always gets interrupted. Alright, level 28, General Assembly. Let's go.
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Good luck out there.
The Met team over at train yard.
Hey, Agent, here's the charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete. See you on the inside.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Alright, this is the big one. The last grand finale.
I'll check it out for myself. Go for it.
Tango's taking cover.
Alright, let's get you on top of that. Right, that was quick. I didn't know I was that bad. Well, that went well. You coming right close to me.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Charges, that's what they do. Just come up to you. Right, this guy up here. Sniper? What the hell was that? Come on, poke the head out. Yeah. Idiot.
Okay, one hostile sighted.
Watch for enemy reinforcements.
Nailed it.
All right, medikit. Good. It's just no one. Wait, where are we going to?
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Nearly got me that time.
Okay, why would it tell me to go here if I'm already here? Right, obviously keep a lookout for any goodies. Or anything you can see. I'll keep the sniper now for the assault rifle. You never know when you might need it for distance, like that sniper. Can never do that with a shotgun anyway.
Come on, go take a look.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Ooh. Good shots at plenty.
Overkill.
Where's your friend, bitch? Where are you hiding? Well, they're all dead. Except for this fool. That was too quick. Yeah. Didn't even need any of these explosives. I love it. Medicare, good. Not A, you donut. Press. Right, obviously we know where we need to go. But look what we almost missed. Always gotta check out for the goodies. I'm not sure
target
how long.
Reached. Deploy explosives.
Yeah, not sure long. Not sure how long this is gonna take, this mission, but I try not to procrastinate too much. Is there one more enemy? I can't tell. He obviously must have he must have kicked it. Right, let's check all around. Alright. Seems all clear.
Position.
Yeah. That was lucky. It bounced and came back to me and still manages to fuck them up. Sniper, come on, watch it.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
More? Ah, these look like big guys. No, they're not. They're just pussies. Oh, he is. Oh. Of course. Damn it. Looks like we've got a little bitch on our hands. Right, let's grenade him, shall we? Depends on where he stops. Ah, of course, there's a little box on the side there. That's his weak point. There he is.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on position.
Idiota. Sweet. So far, so good. I'm expecting no deaths in this video, so editing should be smooth and crisp. But if you start seeing any transition, you know my ass. Got handed to me good and proper. But yeah, so far so good. I mean, the enemies have been alright so far. Restart, please. I mean, headshots have been, you know, on point, so I'm not gonna write all my reviews, but I'm not bad.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
There we are. So yeah, essentially we've got to go around and, as they say, turn these turrets off. Yeah, it's got these side bits for a reason. Oh, where's the controls at? Ah, turret controls are there. Let's see. Was it worth that minikit? Focus fire. Maybe so. We get a little bit of health every time we kill someone anyway, so sniping little bitch. I wonder what she drops. Can't break glass. Obviously turret controls.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Yes. Sweet. Turrets are gonna start kicking some ass. Oh wait, there's something here, right? Is it underneath? Oh, just to restock. Might as well. Right, where are we going to now? I'll be going this way. Alright, let's have a look quickly. See something you like. Incendiary grenade, good. Yeah, see, these are the sort of things you need. Like an incendiary grenade is a... One, it helps me because I can do that sound effect from Mortal Kombat. I'm not sure if I've overused it, but we'll see. And secondly, it really does break down the, you know, the armor which they all have. So always good to keep looking. Oh, nothing there. Come on, let's go.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
I sure won't. Do you remember how many times you used to go into a toilet in a scary game and you get freaked out by one of the end stalls which are open? You lose your fucking mind. But this is not a scary game. Right, you know, obviously cannot traverse over bins and bags and a couple of chairs. So many times I've been in my office at work and I've been like, ugh, I can't get to the desk because all those chairs are in the way. At least have a proper barricade. Okay, so we've got some tech in the area. Woo! Shit. Wrong weapon. Crap, that's not good. Need to take the sniper out quickly. Oh, what are you doing? Shit. That's not good. Okay, so that sniper had my number.
Let's get this done.
One more hit from that sniper though. Yeah, she looks healing herself. See, that little lip up there has actually saved me from all those grenades, so that's a good thing. Right. Yeah, they're not that bad of enemies, but just what sort of enemies they are, really. Damn it. There we go, that's one. Every time I kill someone, it takes my health up, so as you can see, I was taking my time. Now it's time for this asshole. It wasn't so tough, really. But I need some health kits for sure. Right, let's have a look. Oh, look. Speaking of which, yeah, forgive me for being a little bit of a pussy, but I'm trying to not, I'm trying to make sure that I don't die in at least one video I make. Right, nothing in here. What you got? Suppressor. Nice. Might come in handy for the sniper. And some more health kits. Thank you, invisible drink. Mmm, delicious. Alright, anything around here? Just replenishing what? Yep, that's fine.
Active echo beacon detected. Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical
lead.
Sir, we'll rendezvous later.
All right.
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up.
Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
Indicator echo nearby.
Right. Don't know why you poked your head out. Ah, oh, look at him, Raptor. Okay. Turret versus turret. Let's see. Oh my god, mine was hacked, you little bitch. Well, he's almost dead anyway. See that asshole?
Position.
Can't believe they're sending these guys in after Raptor. Sure, it's a fucking insult. Right. Yeah, I can handle Raptor quite easily. To be honest, that was actually kind of an easy encounter. I thought it was going to be much harder than that. Right. This thing it's saying on the side, survival link, is, I don't know if you can see it in the middle, between my turret and the other one, the health, no, sorry, the pulse. It's a survival link. It's just, you press LB and RB at the same time. Let's test it right here. Well, I'll test it in the next area. And it just basically makes you have less damage. There's three you can choose from. As soon as you've upgraded the base of operations, like one of the areas to 100%, it grants you access to one of these. This one is obviously, I think, damage resistance. I think you have the other one, which is, you know, increased damage, and, you know, and vice versa. So, yeah, I'll show you that in a second. Restock. Oh. How difficult did they think it would be? Alright, what you got over here, son? Large suppressor. Nice. I'm wondering if I should just take the time to see if I can add any of these to, yeah, give me 1 second. You see a little transition, but I'm just going to see what these parts can do for me, if they can actually increase anything. Okay, so 1 second, guys. Right, you didn't really see much. Some of the parts I got, like the suppressor, it's actually for the pistol. See, it's got a silencer on it now, which is pretty awesome, because it's actually what I wanted for this in, like, the first couple of videos. I thought this can be, like, a stealth game. Anyway, let's roll on through. Just keeping a lookout for anything we can, can't jump over barriers, can't even push them. No? Okay. Realism. You gotta love it. But you can roll down these escalators. You ever try to fall down one of these, you'll break your ass. Alright.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whiffed on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
That was too quick. Not uncomfortably quick, but just wondering how this mission is going to pan out in the future, really. Anything around here? No, no secret goodies. Compared to the current one, but hey, it's loot, you know. If you don't have a good weapon, that could have been a good one for you, so never miss a beat just by, you know, trying to rush the game, you know. Obviously everyone explores at their own pace, but I like to take it all in. Right. Anything worth nabbing? Nope. Some enemies there. This looks like a perfect place to get fucked up. Don't you agree? But then again, it's got some good, you know, turret locations. Right, let's get your head, sir. Had the wrong gun out. Is that your head?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Something tells me I use that.
Don't be stupid. Sending the enemy a shock.
There's that survival one. No health kits. Charming. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Medikit.
Come on, let's just talk about this.
From where? Oof. Damn it. Talk about medikit at the wrong time. Messed me up. Alright, let's just wait for this pulse. At least I didn't die. Delayed reaction,
okay,
little bitch.
Now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Just waiting for that warning. They're gonna... hand your ass over. Maybe not. Some of the weapons, you know, kill me in this game. Something up here. No? Anyway, medikit, thank you. That's what I need. From where? Ah, crap. Shit. Hopefully they don't rush. Like that guy. Or this guy. They want to be little bitches today, don't they? Right, now the mini-op.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
What? Oh my god. This is gonna be fun. Sniper as well. Ugh, what are you doing? Taking a chance here. Can I reach a grenade up there? Let's see what that does. Nice. Oh, don't fuck it up now. Don't fuck it up. Come on. Right. Your ass. It's gonna burn. See that domino?
Had eyes on everyone. Something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
Advanced performance mod. Nice. Anime classic carbine. Ooh. I've been looking to upgrade the carbine, but you know, before we go, we have to talk to the commander. I don't think this area is quite so finished yet. So something behind that door. Oh, just above. Yep, it's above. Yeah, just gonna do a little mini exploration of this area. I hope you don't mind. I mean, if we have to come here, obviously that's cool, but if not, I don't want to miss any of these. Because this is the difference between life and death now, especially with, you know, I was so close to dying in that last one. Medikit again, see? Restock. Right, now I can safely say we can progress. Let's go this way. Anything? Nope. Can't jump over at all. Damn. I think we're just working our way outside, back to where we were.
We're still going room to room, but the last LMB effectors are giving up. We've secured UNHQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall today. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky.
We have pleasure.
That helo took out the master turret controls, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard.
I don't know where he's shooting. I'm over here.
Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
Right, he will eventually follow you, so try to keep him out of your sights. Try to keep you out of his sights, sorry.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Yeah, once you're in his sight, he will try to follow you, so and when I say follow you, he'll come right above you. And that is a multiple angle turret. That's not just forward facing either. Jump, 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 jump. Jump over the edge, you bitch. Oh, you can't do it this way, can you? Alright, just keep him rotating. Follow it around. Not up there.
Jesus!
Uh-oh. Dead end. That was the wrong way. I think we're over here. Yeah.
Careful. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
Damn it.
Got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Lovely.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
As long as you see no red. Should be fine. I didn't know we can use these turrets again and again. Ugh. There's no hostiles I can see around here. So either they died. Oh, good. Ugh.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Uh-oh. Get out of here. Okay, there's gotta be some more turrets active, right? It says ground troops, but I can't see any ground troops at all. Can't go that way.
Reloading, cover fire.
No, it's not, sir. So there's got to be some more turrets somewhere. Like, you get me. I mean, do we just have to just shoot him now? Or do we need the turrets? Because all these turrets are... Well, as you can see, these turrets are gone. We can... Oh my god. After all of that, we can actually take him out. You won't see about.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
I probably would have transitioned the part where I actually figured this out. My last shot to be a sniper, you know. There we go, bitch. See you later, asshole.
Just give it up.
Woo.
You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Reach level 30, I'll unlock daily missions and earn a Phoenix credits. Is this Dark Zone related? We'll see these later. Nice, look at all that pink over there. Eliminate the leader of the Last Man Battalion and his men at the UN building. Ah, these are all Ubisoft points, I think. Wow, look at all this cheddar. Shooter holster. Rapid assault gloves. Burst fire MP5. Come on, make it a good goodie. Double barrel shotgun. Ooh. Can that be a sidearm, I think? I think it can. Alright, I believe that's it. Let's go to the exit, shall we? Where is the exit at? This way? That's an hour and 45 recording. Obviously that will be reduced down significantly. Wait, where is this? Where is it taking me? Ah, Oh, it's messing me around, isn't it? Right, is it down here? Or around here? Oh, either way. Let's exit the area. Oh look, there's a, I think I can see a special blue over there. Let's go to quick way. Ugh. Right, we are almost. There we are.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city, a lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there, and he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
All right, let's wonder what it is, shall we? Unknown signal. You know, we're not going to end there just yet. You know, I think we need to take out this asshole.
It looks like someone's not too happy with you, or they're jealous of what we've got here. Either way, they've sent some elite unit. Romeo Squad? That can't be right, can it? Anyway, Romeo Squad is shooting up the place. People are getting hurt, and they're making a hell of a mess.
Yeah, we're gonna take out Sergeant Building. I love these bounties, really. You got the first wave, second wave, and plus with the weapons we've got, ain't gonna be too difficult now. But before I do that, let's just change it up a bit. 1 second, guys. Right, let's go, shall we? Let's go kick his ass. 200 meters away. Let's go help you up, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. I've seen some pictures of, you know, these, you know, agents. They've got some special armor. I mean, it looks pretty. I mean, it looks pretty good. Caught in the bin bags. Right, see, that's the sort of procrastination that gets this video to 2 hours long. Yes, sir. So I think I might actually do another video after this with you know, a few side missions and that unknown signal. I'm not sure if it's actually completely complete. Anyway.
Remember to comply with all requests from Last Man Battalion personnel. The life you save could be your own.
It's gonna be a bit quiet here, as you can see. Things got a little out of hand.
Please report any suspicious behavior you see to a last man battalion soldier.
But They kind of all ambushed me, which is the most annoying thing ever. Let this guy fire first. Every one of them has this electric mod. And I, you know, I want this mod as well. Pretty easy for now. I just wonder if my shots weren't even registering then. Alright, let's go to the next one.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier.
Right, here is where the big boy comes out. You want to be as far away as possible, probably, you know, somewhere in the building or somewhere high up. Take an advantage point. Yeah, because they all kind of rushed me, and that was kind of unfair. You got like three of them. Now there's one of me.
You think you can take us? No letting up.
This guy was, you know, easy to take down last time. Obviously, you're not going to see the first part. You're going to see just this part only. So, come on. Yeah, you are.
Just you and me.
Does he know where I am? No, he doesn't. He does now. Cheeky little bitch. Burst fire MP5. Isn't that what the other guy gave me too? Right, I can't change weapons now. Shotgun would have been awesome here.
Give me a minute, I want to check it out. I'm gonna go search. Target spotted.
Just take all these guys out quickly. Concentrate on the big guy. Whoa. He's too much. There he is. Yeah, I thought you'd shoot the back of him and no idea what grenade that was. Shot grenade will do. There we go. Shoot the shit out of him. Yeah, he's almost toast. There we go.
Certainly did a lot of damage, didn't they? Thank you for making sure it wasn't more.
What you got there? Shooter holster. I've got this already. Right. I think that is the end of this video. Some of these buildings look pretty good, but which one do we want? Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. This is the end of the video. I'll see you in the next one. I should be doing that unknown signal which we saw in the previous video. And maybe a few more. You never know. If it's you know, if it's good, I might just 100% complete this, because I've got this game to do and then Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens when it comes out on the 20th of June. So, I'll either see you in the next video or I'll see you on the 28th. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Subscribe if you like this video, and yeah, leave a like if you can. Thank you very much. Good night, guys.